Hello children, good morning to all. In the previous video lecture, we have discussed about the other northern state. Today we will discuss about Manipur. Manipur is also a state which with hills, valleys and plain. ठीक है, मणिपुर भी एक ऐसा state है जहाँ पर hills हैं, valleys हैं, plain हैं. They eat rice, pulses, fish and vegetables. Women wear skirts made up of colorful strip clothes. The people is called Manipuris. The people are called Manipuris. Imphal is the capital of Manipur. Farming and weaving are the important occupations of the Manipuris. Manipuris are the fond of singing and dancing. See that they are this type of dress they wear for Manipuri dance. And this is famous in all over India. Next is Nagaland. Nagaland is a small state. It is thickly and it is thickly forested. Means that place has thick forest. Kohima is the capital of that state and the Nagas are very brave peoples. See, the people of Nagaland are called Nagas and the Nagas people are very brave. And farming is the main occupation of the people of in Nagaland. They prepare many articles of bamboo, cane and wood. And most of the Nagas are Christians. Means the majority of the people is Christian. They celebrate festival like Christmas and Easter. Means the people of Nagaland is Christian and they celebrate the festival of Christmas and Easter. Next is Mizoram. Mizoram means the land of hill peoples. The land of hill peoples. Aizwal is the capital of Mizoram and the people are mostly tribal. The people are mostly tribals. They speak Mizo language. They speak Mizo language. The Mizos are mostly farmers and they also engage in small scale handloom industries. The Mizo peoples are farmers and they are engaged in small scale industries. Okay, and they speak Mizo language and the capital of Mizoram is Aizwal. Next is Tripura. Tripura is a partly high hilly. Agartala is the capital of this state and the people in the hills depends on the forest products for their living livelihoods. Rice and jutes are the main crops. Bamboo too is widely grown beside farmings. Next is handicraft are the major occupations of the people of Tripura. Means the people of Tripura is engaged in handicraft works. All the handicraft materials they use to make hand materials, and their main occupation is handicraft. Means हाथ से बना हुआ जो हैंडीक्राफ्ट होता है उसको सामान होता है उसको हैंडीक्राफ्ट बोलते हैं. पीपल मोस्टली स्पीक बंगाली. द पीपल ऑफ त्रिपुरा स्पीक बंगाली एंड दे सेलिब्रेट दुर्गा पूजा विद ग्रेट एंथुजियाज्म. द पीपल ऑफ त्रिपुरा स्पीक बंगाली एंड दे सेलिब्रेट दुर्गा पूजा. स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज वेरी सिंपल चैप्टर. ऑल जस्ट यू रीड द ऑल द नॉर्दर्न स्टेट वंस एंड यू विल गेट दैट these all northern state is very beautiful and it is very good for tourist also. Next is the keep in mind, the Himalayas are great form of great mountains wall in the wall of India and they have three parallel range: Greater Himalayas, Middle Himalayas, and Sivaliks. Kashmir Valley is a very beautiful and very attracts many tourists. The valley of Kashmir is very beautiful and it attracts very much tourists. For it is attraction for it creates a, it gives a good attraction for all the tourists. The life of the hill peoples is influenced by the terrains and climatic conditions. The people of northern mountains earn their livelihood from farming, grazing and forest. Okay, so students, I have completed the second chapter and just you read once the chapter and very soon I will give you the question answer. Okay. And it's my request to all the students that please just read it once, and if you will find any of the difficulties, just call me. And don't call me, you just give a message that I have this problem and I will surely try to solve your problems. Okay, and very soon we will discuss the question answer also. And till then, just watch the video, subscribe the channel. If you will not get time, then I mean to say that you will get my all notifications of my coming videos. Okay students, so watch the video carefully and read the chapter once again and just see what kind of dresses and languages and festivals they used to celebrate of all the different northern states. Okay, thank you.